So I wanted to find a way to acknowledge that this was a Gershwin companion piece, tip my hat to George in some way, and there's one fairly substantial section of the piece which is a kind of bluesy scherzo. That is where we get this quasi-Gershwin music.